00 Zulu. Wind 179er at 22. Visibility, tree. Sky condition, few clouds at 700 feet, few clouds at 4,500 feet, few clouds at 11,600 feet. Temperature, 18. Dew point, 10. Altimeter, 29.51. ILS runway 23 right and visual runway 23 left in use. Landing and departing runway 23 right and runway 23 left. VFR aircraft say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact you have mic. Manchester.
Manchester ground easy 56 PH 4854, could you please send a ground power unit?
Easy 56 PH 4854, ground power unit is on the road.
Manchester ground easy 56 PH 4854, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?
Easy 56 PH 4854, the jetway is going to be connected.
Manchester ground easy 56 PH 4854, could you please send the baggage?
Easy 56 PH 4854, baggage is on the way.
Manchester ground easy 56 PH 4854 ready to copy IFR clearance to Dublin.
Easy 56 PH 4854 is cleared to Dublin Airport as filed. Take off runway 23 right climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Departure frequency is 118.775 squawk 1405.
Easy 56 PH 4854 cleared to Dublin Airport as filed. Take off runway 23 right climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Departure on 118.775 squawk 1405.
Easy 56 PH 4854 readback is correct. Contact ground on 121.705 when ready to taxi.
Manchester ground, EZ56PH4854, could you please disconnect the jetway from the aircraft? Manchester ground, EZ56PH4854, requesting pushback.
EZ56PH4854, pushback request accepted.
Manchester ground, EZ56PH4854, requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the right.
EZ56PH4854, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Manchester ground, EZ56PH4854, requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the left.
EZ56PH4854, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Manchester ground, EZ56PH4854, requesting pushback tug to push the aircraft straight.
EZ56PH4854, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Manchester ground, EZ56PH4854, requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the left.
EZ56PH4854, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Manchester ground, EZ56PH4854, requesting the end of pushback.
EZ56PH4854, request to end pushback received.
Thank you. Manchester ground, EZ56PH 4854 with Mike ready to taxi IFR.
EZ56PH 4854 taxi to and hold short of runway 23 right using taxiway Bravo Alpha Charlie. Contact tower on 118.63 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 23 right via taxiway Bravo Alpha Charlie EZ56PH 4854.
EZ56PH 4854, hold position, caution, other traffic. EZ56PH 4854, continue taxi.
Roger, EZ56PH 4854. Manchester Tower, EZ56PH 4854, ready to go runway 23 right IFR to Dublin.
EZ56PH 4854, cleared for takeoff runway 23 right.
Cleared for takeoff runway 23 right, EZ56PH 4854. EZ 56 PH 4854. Manchester Center, EZ 56 PH 4854 is at 3,500 feet, climbing 10,000 feet.
EZ 56 PH 4854, Manchester Center, continue as planned. Altimeter 29.50. EZ56PH 4854, verify squawking 1405.
Maintain 17,000 feet, EZ56PH 4854.
Maintain 2,000 feet. 2,000 feet low in 4907.
Manchester Center, EZ56PH 4854 Niner miles northeast of Echo Golf Juliet Zulu request IFR to Dublin ready to copy.
EZ56PH 4854 is cleared to Dublin Airport as filed. Squawk 1405.
EZ56PH 4854 cleared to Dublin Airport as filed. Squawk 1405.
EZ56PH 4854 read back correct. Radar contact 17,200 feet. Altimeter 29.44 turn left heading 115 descend and maintain 12,000 feet.
Turn left heading 115 descend and maintain 12,000 feet EZ56PH 4854. Manchester Center, EZ56PH 4854 requesting vector to next waypoint.
EZ56PH 4854 continue to Whiskey Alpha Lima turning and following heading 285, proceed on course.
continue to Whiskey Alpha Lima turning and following heading 285, resume on navigation Easy 56 PH 4854.
56 PH 4854 descent and maintain 6,600 feet.
Descend and maintain 6,600 feet EZ 56 PH 4854.
EZ-56PH-4854, contact Dublin approach on 119.555.
119.555 for EZ-56PH-4854. Dublin approach EZ-56PH-4854 is out of 9,000 feet for 6,600 feet.
EZ-56PH-4854 Dublin approach, continue to Liffey as planned. Altimeter 29.35. EZ-56PH-4854, you are 28 miles east. Climb and maintain 7,400 feet. Expect ILS runway 16 approach by Kirov transition. Cleared to Kirov.
Climb and maintain 7,400 feet. Expect ILS runway 16 approach by Kirov transition. Cleared to Kirov. EZ-56PH-4854. Dublin approach EZ56PH 4854 requesting vector to next waypoint.
EZ56PH 4854 continue to Aerodot turning and following heading 290.
Continue to Aerodot turning and following heading 290 EZ56PH 4854.
EZ56PH 4854 descend and maintain 3,000 feet. EZ56PH 4854 acknowledge last transmission.
Descend and maintain 3,000 feet EZ56PH 4854.
56 pH 4854 keeps speed below 180 knots.
Keep speed below 180 knots, EZ 56 pH 4854.
EZ 56 PH 4854, you are 10 miles north of Dublin. Contact Dublin Tower on 118.6 when inbound.
Tower on 118.6, EZ 56 PH 4854. Dublin Tower, EZ 56 PH 4854, 9 miles north inbound, ILS runway 16 approach. Tower on 118.6, EZ 56 PH 4854.
Cleared ILS runway 16 approach. Altimeter 29.24, wind 163 at 48.
Cleared ILS runway 16 approach, EZ 56 PH 4854. EZ 56 PH 4854.
1000.
Easy 56 PH 4854.
Easy 56 PH 4854. Contact Dublin approach on 119.555.
Decimal 555 for easy 56 PH 4854. Dublin approach easy 56 PH 4854 is missed approach at Dublin.
Easy 56 PH 4854 climb and maintain 6,600 feet.
Approach easy 56 PH 4854 flying the Dublin ILS runway 16 published missed approach.
Easy 56 PH 4854 roger. Fly published missed approach. Advise reaching 5,000 feet for further instructions.
Dublin approach easy 56 PH 4854 requesting vector to next waypoint.
Easy 56 PH 4854 turn left heading 0905 climb and maintain 5,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 5,000 feet easy 56 PH 4854. Dublin approach easy 56 PH 4854 requesting vector to next waypoint.
Easy 56 PH 4854 turn left heading 0905.
Turn left heading 0905 easy 56 PH 4854. Dublin approach EZ56PH 4854 requesting vector to next waypoint.
EZ56PH 4854 turn left heading 0905.
Turn left heading 0905 EZ56PH 4854.
EZ56PH 4854 contact Manchester Center on 118.775.
118.775 EZ56PH 4854. Manchester Center EZ56PH 4854 5000 feet.
EZ56PH 4854 Manchester Center continue as planned. Altimeter 29.33.
Manchester Center, EZ56PH 4854 published, missed approach ILS runway 16 at 5,000 feet.
EZ56PH 4854 climb and maintain 6,600 feet.
Climb and maintain 6,600 feet, EZ56PH 4854. Manchester Center, EZ56PH 4854 requesting vector to next waypoint.
EZ56PH 4854 turn left heading 0905.
Turn left heading 0905, EZ56PH 4854.
EZ56PH 4854, please expedite your climb to 6,600 feet.
Manchester Center, EZ56PH 4854 requesting vector to next waypoint.
EZ56PH 4854, turn left heading 0905.
Turn left heading 0905, EZ56PH 4854. Manchester Center, EZ56PH 4854 would like to change destination to Dublin.
EZ56PH 4854 is cleared to Dublin Airport as filed. Squawk 1405.
EZ56PH 4854 cleared to Dublin Airport as filed. Squawk 1405.
EZ56PH 4854 read back correct. Radar contact 6,600 feet. Altimeter 29.3 4 continue to Liffey turning and following heading 285 resume on navigation climb and maintain 14,000 feet.
Continue to Liffey turning and following heading 285 proceed on course climb and maintain 14,000 feet EZ56PH 4854.
EZ56PH 4854 contact Dublin approach on 119.555.
Going to 119.555 EZ56PH 4854. Dublin approach EZ56PH 4854 is climbing through 6,600 feet for 14,000 feet.
EZ56PH 4854 Dublin approach continue to Liffey as planned. Altimeter 29.33. EZ56PH 4854 you are 28 miles east. Keep speed below 230 knots. Expect 4DME runway 16 approach via Kirov transition. Cleared to Kirov.
Keep speed below 230 knots. Expect 4DME runway 16 approach via Kirov transition. Cleared to Kirov. EZ56PH 4854. Dublin approach EZ56PH 4854 requesting vector to next waypoint.
EZ56PH 4854 continue to Kirov turning and following heading 355. EZ56PH 4854, did you copy?
Continue to Kirov turning and following heading 355 EZ56PH 4854. Dublin approach EZ56PH 4854 requesting vector to next waypoint.
EZ56PH 4854 continue to Kirov turning and following heading 320.
Continue to Kirov turning and following heading 320 EZ56PH 4854.
EZ56PH 4854, please expedite your climb to 14,000 feet.
Dublin approach EZ56PH 4854 requesting vector to next waypoint.
EZ56PH 4854 continue to care off turning and following heading 320.
Continue to care off turning and following heading 320 EZ56PH 4854.
EZ56PH 4854 climb and maintain 6,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 6,000 feet EZ56PH 4854. EZ56PH 4854 would like ILS runway 16 approach vectors to final.
EZ56PH 4854, you are 2-3 miles northeast. Maintain present heading and altitude, expect vectors ILS runway 16 approach.
Maintain present heading and altitude, expect vectors ILS runway 16 approach EZ56PH 4854. Dublin approach EZ56PH 4854 requesting vector to next waypoint.
EZ56PH 4854 turn right heading 030.
Turn right heading 030 EZ56PH 4854.
4, you are 14 miles north of Dublin. Maintain present heading and altitude. Contact Dublin Tower on 118.6.
Maintain present heading and altitude. Tower on 118.6 EZ56PH4854
Dublin Tower.
Dublin Tower EZ56PH4854 14 miles north inbound ILS runway 16
176.44. EZ56PH4854 contact Dublin approach on 119.555.
119.555 for EZ56PH4854.
100. 60, 50, 40, 30, 20. Retard. 5.
Dublin ground, easy 56 PH 4854, taxi to the gate.
Easy 56 PH 4854, taxi to gate 156 via taxiway Papa 1 Lima India November Kilo 4 Lima India November Kilo 3.
Taxiing to gate 156 using taxiway Papa 1 Lima India November Kilo 4 Lima India November Kilo 3, easy 56 PH 4854. Dublin ground, easy 56 PH 4854. Could you please send a ground power unit?
Easy 56 PH 4854, ground power unit is on the road.
Dublin ground, easy 56 PH 4854. Could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?
Easy 56 PH 4854, the jetway is going to be connected.
Dublin ground, easy 56 PH 4854, could you please send the baggage?